mower grass, like, watch it decay. That's kind of a weird thing.
I'm in Benton, Tennessee. I'm gonna go ride in that glider. That's Jason. I'm not sure if he's the tow pilot or the glider pilot. But go soaring like an eagle.
I'm gonna hook us up, Johnny. We're gonna hook up this ring. If you pull that red knob on the dashboard.
Pull it toward me?
Yep. And that's gonna hook us up. You let it down. Alright. Let's go flying.
Yeah, let's go flying, Jason says. Rocket man, burning out his fuse up there alone. Let's do this. Yeehaw.
right there is that air going up off the back side of the mountain.
You get some nice thermals up there.
Yeah. Work one. So they climb here for a minute as long as you're good with it.
Oh, hell yeah, buddy.
Enjoyable. Took me up there almost 35 minutes or so instead of the 20. Here comes the tow plane coming down. They just took some other people up. Yeah, here he comes. Final approach.
Well, that was enjoyable. Gee, a lot longer than 20 minutes. Guy took me all over. We were way up there. Way up there.
I think we got up like 3,500 feet. Highest I remember seeing. But anyway, right now I'm moseying my way back. I'm heading over to Murphy, North Carolina. Try my luck with the Native Americans. All right, peace out.